What up?
All right, guys.
What's your name?
Abino. Butter knife.
What was your real name?
Abino.
Abino?
Yeah.
I'm Jeremy. Nice to meet you.
Nice. Oh, my bad.
It's cool. All
right.
Yeah, Evan's definitely an up-and-comer. Oh, wow. Barely missed that shine spike. He's actually one of our most technical players, even though he's super young. It's really nice to see. Butterscotch, do you want to commentate? You want to swap me?
I'll switch in. It's all good.
You sure?
Yeah, I'll switch.
Okay. Oh, it's a... Okay, I guess this is... Wait. This looks like a hand warmer. Is this a hand warmer? Is Falcon viable in the Vegas machine? Yes, he is. Actually, our second best player? Is he second best? Is a Falcon main JPEG image. So, yes, Falcon is definitely viable in the Vegas scene. I don't know if this is a hand warmer or not. I guess not, because it looks like they're fighting. But earlier, it kind of looked awkward and looked like a hand warmer.
Evan's playing Falco now?
No.
Oh, then,
yeah. Yeah, see how... Yeah. They're not getting the names right. They're kind of switched around. But Bacon is definitely Falco, and... Evan's Fox.
Yeah, I seen his Fox on stream when I was in Japan. It's pretty technical, but, like, I guess he's a net player kid.
Okay.
Or something like that.
Okay. Okay, simple hedgehog. Good stuff. Bacon with some forward tilts. Bacon kind of playing with his food, not really sure what he's doing. A lot of times, Bacon just kind of likes to mess around and have some fun. So, amazing standing laser. That was actually super sick, even though that was definitely not intentional. But that was actually amazing. Okay. Gets that stock. Evan's going to need to do some work.
Yeah, Evan looks like he commits
nice
way too much.
Shine.
Oh, nice shield up shine.
That's his punish. Another standing laser. Gets punished for it. I'm not a big fan of that fair. It can be pretty good as a combo move, but I think right there, a drill or up air could have been better.
Oh, wow. That side B was... I don't know.
Yeah, I feel like that was really risky, right? But
yeah.
Unfortunately, he doesn't pay for it.
Wow.
Good shine. Oh, I thought he was going to get bared.
Dare.
Can he get this edge guard?
Up to
ledge?
Dare.
Okay, he tricked me. I definitely would have tried to cover the ledge.
Ah. Oh, wow. I tried to get for the short hop double shine. Crazy shit. Oh, well. Oh, I think Evan can really, like, win this.
It's nice shine out of shield.
Oh.
Oh, I would have liked to see him go for a chain grab instead.
Like, or up tilt. I think up tilt would have been better.
Yeah. I always forget that's an option. Up tilt's a really good move.
Yeah, Bacon's selling dreams right now, selling hope. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, definitely. I was thinking the same thing, like...
Like, I'm pretty sure Evan can probably do some, like, crazy 20XX stuff.
Yeah, he can do some things. Definitely not as technical as Trikleman. Shout out to you in the chat, but he's getting there. Okay, good crouch cancel no shine. Super broken stuff. Two of the best things in the game.
Oh, nice. Evan gets stuck in the shine a lot for this match.
Okay.
And then he throws out, like, up tilts when he should be throwing out, like, maybe a back air or something else.
Could definitely use a little work on his move choices.
Yeah.
But most people could. Okay, nice forward smash. He noticed he was doing the slow get up animation. That's over 100%, and if you can tell that's the animation, you can just throw out a meaty move like a forward smash and it'll beat it every time. So really good awareness from Bacon.
I guess.
And as I'm speaking, Evan does a good job taking that first stock.
Yeah, I think you're ready, right?
Sorry?
Oh, what?
I'm not sure. Yeah, okay, he was going for a down smash there with, like...
With the fair,
hoping Evan would go to the ledge, but... Oh, wait, no, he wasn't.
Oh, that was
no,
nice up smash, but it was at the wrong percentage, but it's all good.
Bacon throwing out a lot of these forward tilts. Pretty good spacing on them.
Oh,
the classic Bacon, just forward smash into forward smash. He likes to do that a lot. He's actually conditioned me so hard from playing him in so many friendlies that, like... I'm surprised when Falcos don't do that to me.
And oh, really?
Because, like, I know it's obviously a dumb, bad option, but I'm like, why aren't these Falcos forward smashing more? And it's because they're not Bacon.
Oh, that should have been an up air, in my opinion, instead of a back air. I don't know.
Yeah, yeah. I agree with that. But that guy wasn't too walking. Bad of a choice. Nice double shine. Oh, I've been missing, I think, a wave dash.
Is he shield drop shining?
I don't know. I missed it. I was looking at Shat.
Oh, back air.
Okay, nice dare. Okay, does it? Yeah, I wasn't sure if he was going to live or not. Can you live from that if you do it, if you time it well enough?
Yeah, I think he was a little late.
Okay, yeah.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Shine, shine.
Ooh, gets that weird stuff where he gets out of hit stun real quick. I always hate them when that happens. Misses the follow-up after the shine.
Yeah, he had an unnecessary shine, though, in my opinion.
Oh, I missed it. Goes for the ledge. Good option. It's really hard to cover.
Oh, wow.
Bacon really wanted to go out there.
Oh.
Goes for a
No!
The Falco Classic spot on sign. Oh, man.
Oh, he's trying to go for pivots. Okay, I see him. Up to... Oh, what?
Okay.
Yo. Why is he selling... Oh, wow. This is going to be awkward. Forward smash. Yeah, he's going to end it.
Yeah. Okay. Pretty good stuff. Two bacon. Yeah.